United States to help Panjshir resistance force in fight against Taliban, with military equipment and troops. Senator Lindsey Graham is working behind the scenes to increase visibility of Afghanistan's small organized anti-Taliban resistance led by Amrullah Saleh and Ahmad Massoud. Graham told he wants to go all in on Saleh, the former Afghan vice president who has declared himself the country's legitimate president, and get his voice out. Some of his efforts include trying to connect Saleh and Massoud to high-ranking Indian and British diplomats, as well as booking Saleh spots on high-profile news shows, like Sean Hannity's, which he appeared on last month. Representative Michael Waltz joined forces with Graham, securing Massoud a spot on another Fox News show last week. The resistance has taken a tumble in recent weeks, with the Taliban recently gaining control of their stronghold, the Panjshir province. Furthermore, Saleh hasn't been heard from in over a week because communications have been severed, though Graham said he has no reason to believe he's dead or fled the country. Sources have confirmed Massoud is still in Afghanistan. Still, Graham thinks the long-shot resistance is worth betting on, and he wants the Biden administration to give them humanitarian assistance and some logistical support, like satellite phones. If you continue to put all your eggs in the Taliban basket, you're on the losing side over time, Graham told Politico. If you start helping different resistance groups, then you'll actually have some leverage with the Taliban.